back come the Jaguars.
See, that's a much more difficult shot than what Hall had, because
inside it goes, and a nice drive by Weatherford, and the Jaguars jump out to a 4-0 advantage.
Well, he just faced up and just took Loudon right to the basket. I was talking about Loudon's shot down there. He didn't use